phone.
Yeah, what for?
Well, I met someone, and she gave me her phone number. I think it's a real one, actually, and I want to give her a call.
What's wrong with your phone?
Cheers. Wait, it's her mobile.
So?
So, if I call and she's not in, I'll have to leave a message.
So leave a message?
I hate leaving messages.
So don't leave a message?
If I don't leave a message and she checks her call register, she'll know I didn't leave a message, and I hate people knowing I didn't leave a message.
I told your number.
I can't withhold my number in case she answers. Then she'll think, oh, he withheld his number like a crazy stalker. The only option is to use a phone I'll never have to use again. I've thought long and hard about this.
Yeah, you have.
Oh, that's weird. Recognises the number.
Really?
Can it do that?
Hello?
It doesn't.
Hello? Why have you got Amanda's number?
Maybe it's a different Amanda.
With the same phone, though.
I used to know. We used to hang out in the same crowd.
Right. So you didn't go out with her?
No.
Because she's very attractive?
Yeah, I think at the time she was going out with someone else.
Well, it's just that I'd rather you told me, you know, before I call her back.
You're going to call her again?
Well, I have to, in case she thinks it was me you rang and then hung up.
It was you?
Yeah, I don't want her to think that.
Hello?
Hello. Sorry, Amanda, it's Kevin here. I don't know if you remember me, we met the other night. It was the one with the monkey joke.
Oh, no, yeah, Kevin, hi, how are you?
Oh, very well.
I'm glad you called back.
It's a good joke.
Called back?
Yeah, that was you that called and hung up just a few seconds ago, yeah?
Oh, no, I don't think so.
Oh, someone just called and hung up without saying anything, so I just presumed it would be you.
No, it wasn't me.
No, oh, well, never mind.
Sorry, did your phone not recognise the number?
No.
Right, that's weird, because you would think if it was a friend, you'd have their number in your phone.
Well, then probably it wasn't a friend.
Unless you deleted it.
Well, no, I'd never delete a friend's number. That's why I thought it was you.
Well, you can check your call register if you don't believe me.
I'll believe you.
You find the two numbers are completely different, so...
Okay. So did you call for a reason or just to tell me that you didn't call?
Sorry, yeah, of course. I just wondered if you... I wondered if you would care to go for a drink on Friday night.
Friday?
Only if you want to.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to.
Great, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll call nearer the time to confirm, shall I?
Great, yeah.
Great, and you have my number if you need to call me?
Oh, I'm writing it on my board as we speak.
Great. Bloomin' brilliant. Well, I'll call you very soon then.
Okay.
Lovely. All right, brilliant. Take care.
All right, you
bye.
Bye.
How did it go?
It went well.
She said yes?
She said yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
There's something I have to tell you.
You went out with her, didn't you?
Oh, sorry.
How long?
Just a couple of months.
Months? How come you never told me?
You weren't living here at the time.
Yeah, but you could still have told me.
We weren't serious.
You weren't? So you didn't have sex with each other?
I've really... No. I mean, well, yes, we did. A bit. Now and again.
Now and again? Was it good?
Yeah, no. It was all right. Sometimes.
Why didn't you tell me before I called back?
I was waiting to see if she agreed first.
Why wouldn't she agree?
Well, she's a very attractive girl.
Yes, I know.
If she hadn't agreed, then I wouldn't have had to tell you.
I'm going to call her up and cancel.
No, why?
There's no point in me going out with her if you've had sex with her.
Oh, man. If you're worried about my feelings...
Your feelings? No, I'm not worried about... It's her feelings I'm worried about. If she's had sex with you, she's going to have a really high standard, isn't she? I'm almost guaranteed to be a disappointment.
Well, that's always going to be a risk with anything.
You're my best mate. I'm not going to be able to stop you meeting her, but not for more than about 6 months. And then when you do meet, you'll ignite old feelings in her, and then she'll finally realise how little she actually likes me.
Not necessarily.
You ignite old feelings in women you've never even met before, never mind the ones you've had sex with.
If there's any consolation, she broke up with me.
Oh, what? I thought you'd never been dumped.
That was the one time.
How come you never told me?
I'm so humiliated. I've never been dumped before.
Were you really gutted?
Very.
Promise?
I'd be surprised if she even remembers who I am.
No, she remembers, mate.
Oh, she's going to be calling to see what I want.
Well, just tell her you called her by mistake.
Hello?
It's me, Amanda.
Amanda. Hey, hello. How are you?
You just called me.
Sorry, yes. I dialed your number by accident.
Oh, I was just surprised you called, that's all.
So was I.
Thought you would have deleted my number.
I thought you would have deleted mine.
I have.
Okay.
Just, the number looked familiar, so I checked in the diary, that's all.
Right. Well, I should probably delete your number from my phone.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. Okay, well, I will. Okay.
Okay.
Cheers. Bye.
Bye.
She found my number in an old diary. What?
Well, one, you know, she deletes your number from her phone but keeps it in an old diary. Two, she gets an anonymous call. She goes straight to that book. Three, she finds out the anonymous caller is you, and then she calls straight back.
So?
So I want to know the exact circumstances of this so-called breakup.
I can't remember.
Well, since she came out and ended it then.
Well, no, we were discussing commitment.
Here we go.
She wanted to know, you know, where we were going, and I said I wasn't sure. So she ended it.
That's not dumping.
What?
Sorry, but that's preemptive dumping. She dumped you before you had a chance to break her heart. Except, of course, by then, you'd already broken her heart, which is why she's not over you.
You always do this.
What?
You always manufacture something to go wrong in a relationship before it even starts.
So you really think she's over you?
Without a doubt.
You don't think she'd go back out with you if she had the chance?
Definitely not.
Fine, okay. Well, ask her out, see if she wants to go for a drink Friday night.
I don't want to go for a drink with her.
She doesn't want to go for a drink with you.
So what's the point?
To make sure she's over you.
That's a bit cruel, isn't it?
It's only cruel if she's not over you.
Well, what if she isn't?
I thought she was.
Well, she is, but, you know, there's always a chance she might not be.
Well, even if there's a chance, I'm not going to go out with her.
No, I'm not doing that.
Look, either you ring her and ask her out, or I will call her and cancel our date. Do you want that on your conscience?
No.
Fine.
Right.
Thank you.
She doesn't pick up.
She will pick up.
Yeah, she sounded pretty fine earlier, like she didn't really ever want to speak to me ever again.
Trust me, she'll pick up.
I don't think she wants to.
Yeah, she wants to.
Why isn't she picking up then?
Because she's fighting it, Julian.
I'm gonna hang up.
No, don't hang up. Don't give it a few more seconds. Trust me.
She's not picking up.
She is picking up.
Hello?
Hello. It's me again.
Yeah, it's Amanda.
I know.
Well, just in case you accidentally called again.
Listen, I really enjoyed speaking to you earlier. Mm-hmm. And I was wondering, I just wanted to say...
Say what?
I don't know. Hearing your voice reminded me of what great times you had. I don't want to upset you.
No, you won't.
Because, you know, tell me if I am upsetting you.
Yeah, I will.
I think I made a mistake. And I just wondered if we could go for a drink and talk about it.
No.
I've changed quite a lot since, you know, I mean...
No, I'm sorry.
Not even for a coffee.
Oh, that's enough.
5 minutes.
That's enough, that's enough.
No. Don't call me again, okay?
Let it go?
She said no.
Really? I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
No, I know, but sorry.
No, I knew she'd say that.
You did say that.
So there's no problem.
No, it's still, but thank you. Anyway,
it's a pleasure.
Test, you know, because that couldn't have been easy, letting yourself get blown out of the water like that on my behalf. So, you know, me, I'm used to rejection, but this must be a whole new experience for you, losing out to your best mate in such humiliating circumstances. And it was like, you know, it wasn't just no, was it? It was no way, you know, not in a million years. Get out of my life, loser. You know, it was that sort of, sorry, I shouldn't gloat. Shouldn't gloat. It's just, you know, I'm grateful for what you have done. I mean, so out of respect for you, I'm not going to go on about how great I feel. I'm just going to sit here. Right, I'm not even going to grin. Met someone, you know, and we both get on. I don't make her physically sick. The omens are all good. Who am I kidding? I'm sorry. I feel fantastic. I do. Julian, I feel fantastic. I'm sorry. I feel like a hero. I feel like a hero and a king rolled into, and a clown probably, you know, just a hero and a king, boy, clown, is, you know, oh God, the king of clown gods, the god of cling clown, you know, Oedipus, Zeus, the king of clown boys, of on top of Mount Olympus, bestriding the Colossus. Amanda?
Look, I'm sorry to do this, but I'm gonna have to cancel.
You don't want to reschedule?
No, look, I don't think I'm ready to start dating again.
Well, I thought you were, then.
Well, no, I wouldn't be fair to you.
Hey, you don't have to be fair to me, haven't I?
No, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, thanks for getting back to me so quickly.
Yeah, thanks for understanding.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, you got my number, you know, if you ever want to go for a drink.
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay. Thank you, then.
You too.
Bye. You okay? Yeah. Of course, are you?
Yeah, of course.
Well, that wouldn't have worked.
Probably not.
Because to be honest, she was already getting a bit annoying, you know?
She is a bit like that.
Is she a bit
bipolar?
Is she really?
A little bit. It's a bit emotional.
Really?
Highly strung.
Women are. Glad you told me this.
Yeah, to be honest, I was glad to get out of there, and I did. You know, when I finally extracted myself.
Hmm.